Back in comes Filppula. Zetterberg. Filppula. Oh. Scores! What a great play!
Oh, my.
Tic-tac-toe! Power play goal! And the Red Wings lead 2-0. Hudler. Manning the right point. Cronwall on the left side. That pass found its way from Filppula. Back in front. Scores! Johan Franzen! On a perfect redirect, and it's 3-0.
Lidstrom. What? Double five. He hesitates. He double clutches it, and there is a great look. You just redirect this if you're Franzen and hope it misses the goaltender. See the double clutch right there. Holds on. Boom, boom. Just like that. Varlamov very frustrated. What do we got? Timeout now?
Hey, you see O'Reilly up high. He's got to stay square with Cronwall. He skates by him and gives him that lane. You can see how he turns away. Cronwall takes advantage of that available lane.
Straight Franzen. At center, lifting one in, scores! Is it the hat trick? We believe it.